It was the pride of Visalia, California. Three-time national finalist, Zhanique Lovett, looking fit as ever. The 34-year-old mother of three came out strong, blazing through the early obstacles.
Oh, wow!
And was one of the few women to get past jumping spider.
That was impressive.
But on tire run, she stumbled at the start and couldn't recover.
No!
It's still her best run ever on stage one.